Oh shit. Fuck me, dude, I forgot. Jesus Christ, I'm dumb. Nova. I take a leak. Yep, my bitch are free. Yep.
Oh,
If it's a bag, I'm an That's a hoarder. How are we gonna play this out? Bathroom boo boo.
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, we all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Jesus Christ, that fucking...
Another bounty.
That scared the living shit out of me. It took us one time. I know, I want to kill all of them. No. That's right. You stand up. Oh my God. I'm all alone. Where the fuck did this one go? Jesus.
okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning this up. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. This little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right.
Why did, like, the freak keep attacking them? Wouldn't, like, the zombie keep attacking them?
Yeah, I see the good rest over here. Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just... hide her head in her coat just like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We're going that way. Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this, go!
Hold on, nope. Fuck you! Yeah, we see you got guns. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Dude, you didn't do it! You
killed my wife!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We got room for two
of you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Let's go. We gotta get on that.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you got your radio on? Yeah, had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
So where are they? Oh, that's just showing you the closest one, I think.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Here we go, this motherfucker.
Still here. Shall
these Nero refugee camps. They did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
I thought I cleared that camp. What the fuck, dude? Come here, you motherfucker.
Let's take a look around. All right, where? Back on track. Okay, here we go.
Yeah! Come on, running around!
What the hell is he doing? Just running around!
Something's out there.
I got this.
Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
What camp?
Why is it cleared and they some? Alright, I'm already hate this game.
I'll go.
Times two, oh god, to Copeland.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh man. Thank you. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Oh, it's times two because there's two of them.
Was Saint John.
I'm in it.
Keep your head down and run.
Yep, you gotta love this game. Shit, it's like Far Cry, the only game that does it where, hey, you know. Loot. Or when you do camps and shit, it stays wiped out, cleared. Shit, Far Cry, they have people that take over. Now I understand. You know, we're in an apocalypse. It's time for a change. Oh, this is a deer crossing.
Shit, almost out.
I know what time it is. Sure, I'm gonna stick dirty. Fuck, I might just go to bed early. Fuck, I'm out of melatonin, dude. Shit. Crack of dawn and it's like they don't see you.
You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Fuck! I just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
What the fuck are those things, dude?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Thank you.
six shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deep. Remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Working. Oh, it's working. This shit would turn your head off by now.
Come on, Doc. Speed up.
No. Calm the hell down.
Come on.
Give me a minute. No. What are you doing?
I'm gonna grab.
Oh my god, dude. Get down.
Okay, I guess the radio all right.
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
I don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. Tom just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Thank you.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah, I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Ugh. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknap? Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
Fuck the cutscene, dude.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so.
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's a.
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Oh, so.
Hey, look out!
So intense, dude.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just. Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just. Oh my god. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just. The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
He'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard.
Of course.
What the hell?
Of course, a guy.
We got company.
All right, gentlemen.
What the fuck? Why can I not roll? Come here, Cleet, you motherfucking Cleet! Cleetus! Why is she just chilling? Goddamn, roll tie, feller.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag. And
no, it's
I saw that and I... Oh, my God. I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag
going.
And I tried to call
you
the police.
Good.
But there were no cars.
You know what we're
going to
do? We're
going to
do?
No reception.
I'm going to wait right here.
Jesus Christ, these cutscenes are bullshit. I'm trying to go to bed. Like I said, I had a whole short stream, but trying to get my sleep. Rockin', we keep it rockin'. To the wild, wild west, the state that's untouchable like alien ass.
Should work.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned it.
Okay. You were saying something?
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
I don't bail fresh out of jail, California dreaming. Well, money and alcohol, the life of a West Side. All right, we're gonna drive home, and then that's it. Already dead. He already died, so no point. Adios.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah, kill this son of a bitch.
Later, losers, nerds! So they tell me to go save this guy, but they kill him instantly. Okay. That makes sense. Shake, shake it, baby. Dude, I could tell, like, I'm doing those hordes. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do them, dude, because just dealing with a small group of them motherfuckers is hard. Plus, the aiming doesn't help in the game. Hey, you know where I lay up in this? Where you at? Inglewood always up to no good. Even Hollywood trying to get a piece, baby. Sacramento. What up? I can't see ya. Yeah, I'm sorry about this, chap. I'm about to get off. I feel bad, but...
How's it going? Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
How you doing this morning?
Feel like shit. Not sleeping much lately.
So they don't let you save because I'm near a bed. Alright, this game's dumb. What? Alright, chat, I'm gonna get off. I was gonna stream like at 10 or some shit, but I fucking went to sleep and took like a 3-hour nap. So that's my fault, but but yeah. I'm about to get off. Yeah, I will, see you guys next week. Got a long work week coming up, baby. Back to the bullshit. Yeah, see you guys later. Adios. Adios, adios.